Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed. Be careful with that. You're an organ donor, right?